In this video, you will learn about drawing property levels. In Tekla Structures, you can set up and change drawings and drawing properties on different levels, depending on how permanent and extensive changes are needed. Changes on drawing properties can be made on three levels. These levels are drawing level, view level, and object level. The recommended way of working is to use the highest possible property level, which is the drawing level. In this video, you will get familiar with all three levels. The drawing level can be modified in the drawing properties dialog box and its sub-dialog boxes. In an open general arrangement drawing, on the drawing tab, click properties, then click drawing. Alternatively, you can double-click the drawing background. Let's change the scale in all views. Click the view button and on the attributes tab, change the scale to 50. Click modify and OK to see the changes in all views. As you can see, when you make changes on the drawing level, they affect the whole drawing and all views and objects in that drawing. The next level you can modify is the view level. To modify the view level properties in a drawing, double-click a view frame. This opens the view properties dialog box. Let's hide grids only in this view. Select grid from the options tree on the left and select not visible from the grid drop-down list. Click modify and OK to see the changes. As you can see, the changes made in the view properties affect only the selected view, not the other views. Finally, you can also modify properties on the object level. Double-clicking an object in a drawing opens the object-specific property pane. Let's select a beam and change the color of the visible lines to blue. Then click modify. As you can see, only the selected beam color is changed without affecting any other objects in this view or in other views in the drawing. Note that, when you make changes to objects on the object level, these properties are no longer affected by any property changes on higher levels.